Yeah, it's another view with Millie and Q, and welcome back
to the channel.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts.
If y'all noticed something different, or if we look brighter or something, we didn't get a ring light. Psych, yes we did, and we ordered it off of Amazon this time because Walmart did not have the one that we wanted.
Well, it did, but we didn't get it when it had it, so.
Yeah, we missed our beat.
I look good, bro. I'm feeling myself.
Boy, if you don't.
So today, we're doing Never Have I Ever. All right, first one. Never have I ever had a threesome.
One, two, three.
Oh my God! Wow! Oh my.
And I'd rather not talk about it.
All right, second one.
Never have I ever gotten.
Crazy.
Y'all, actually, if y'all want a story time on this, let us know. Cause baby. Baby.
Yeah, that's wild.
Anyway.
Alright. Never have I ever had sex in my mom's bed.
Oh, I thought. Wait. Yeah, I haven't, and I don't think I would. I'll do it on the floor before I do it to somebody else.
Right.
So, never have I ever ran from the police. It wasn't with me. That's not funny.
It just looked, I thought you heard it one time. But,
you wasn't going to tell me, like, why would, I just farted, or, babe, we was having sex yesterday, I farted.
No. What? Wow, no.
That's crazy. Never have I ever stolen from Walmart, or just stolen, period. Sure did.
Get some money, yeah.
I walked in there with money and still stole drugs.
I stole and sold.
But I got caught one time, and after that one time, I just stopped.
Same.
I told God, if you get me up out of this situation, I'ma stop.
Alright. Never have I ever pissed on myself in a car or pissed in a bottle.
Yeah.
Yep. It happens sometimes. I mean, I ain't peeing myself in the car. I peed in the bottle.
I have. I peed in the car. I peed in bed. I just recently peed on myself, especially now that I'm pregnant. Sure I did. I tried to make it up the stairs. Couldn't make it. Never have I ever tapped out on a blank.
This is when I first started smoking. Oh, no.
Wrong one.
This is when I first started smoking, though. We was in a hot box, and it was like 5 of them boys going around, like, and then, no, we was doing our own, like, 5 of us had our own, and then they had 2 more going around. I was like, I'm out of here, boys. Next one. Never have I ever sucked toes. And won't.
Never have I ever cheated on a text. Let me tell y'all, I cheated my whole life through math to pass.
What number comes between 2 and 4, Beetlejuice?
25.
When it comes to math, that's not even my strong suit. Can't do it. I've cheated my whole life in math.
Never have I ever said I love someone and didn't mean.
That's mean.
It wasn't like that. It's just like, it's in the moment.
Yeah, same. I'm talking about it's mean like I ain't have but my half. All
right.
Never have I ever had sex in the woods. Do in the car in the woods count or just in the woods? I'm just.
I mean, like, it was after school.
Really?
And we walked home. So I mean, like, and we took cuts through the woods, and I was just with a girl.
Good morning, dog.
I was young.
I ain't do it butt booty naked in the woods, but I done had drove a car and did it in the woods.
Never have I ever lost a fight. I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to take probably like a couple of L's in his life.
My cousin beat me up once. That's it. I was like in third grade.
I be trying to fight big niggas.
I never care. I'm gonna fight whatever. Never have I ever cheated on someone.
All right, but look, let me explain my story, though.
Y'all.
Look. So, she cheated first. That's the first thing. Like, she cheated first, and, you know, I just kept taking her back, though. That was my fault. And now I was like, you know what? But I ain't really cheat for real. I was just texting.
Did you cheat or did you not cheat?
Okay, I cheated. I was fighting with another girl. Okay.
People be trying to justify a cheat.
First of all, I'm not justifying. Be quiet.
Sounds like it to me.
Never have I ever been cheated on. Like I said.
Y'all.
She cheated first, so. I mean, I've been cheated on plenty of times, though. I don't know why. Done dirty, done wrong. Cheated, done right.
Yeah, that. My previous relationship before him. Dirty.
Which one of you fellers is the real Dirty Dan?
Never have I ever had a sneaky link. For y'all that don't know what a sneaky link is, it sounds exactly. Yeah, period.
Yes.
And then was the days. My sneaky link turned into me being pregnant. I'm just playing this.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Nah, but my sneaky links. Well, I used to be up, what, 5 o'clock in the morning. Never have I ever stayed in a relationship that I didn't want to be in.
Well, I don't want to be with you. We just want to cut it out.
Sometimes I be feeling like, you know, maybe I can give my person a chance. Alright. Never have I ever licked a booty crack on accident. I ain't gonna speak on it.
You lick my ass on accident?
No. Anyway. Why are you saying the A word though? I don't even remember.
So how you, if you don't remember, how you gonna put you as?
I have, but I don't remember what girl. I know I did that.
Never ever snuck out the house. Go ahead and pull that one up, because you had... I haven't, y'all. I had a strict day, and I was always scared to do something. And then, once I moved to Atlanta, I was good. I had freedom, like all I had to do was ask. So, I ain't never.
Yeah, it was just me and my bro. We was just on some crazy stuff, 2016. That's all I got to say. No, it was 2017 or 18. It was 2018. Never have I ever snuck in someone's house.
This delinquent.
Bro, first of all, it's like, this is my first girlfriend, like my first real girlfriend. So I wanted to see her, but you know how it goes with the father and all that.
And y'all was too young. That's why.
I wasn't too young. I was 17. I lost my virginity at 17, first of all. And after that, I just kept going back over our house, like, late at night or early in the morning. Mm-hmm. And I'd be gone. One time I almost got caught. I'll tell y'all about that time I almost got caught. That's going to be on the story time.
Never have I. I'm pretty sure everybody done sharted before.
It's like when I farted. I was trying to fart and it just. And I was like,
yeah.
Never have I ever attempted to run away from home.
I thought about it a couple times, but it wasn't a
like, well, pack
my stuff. Yeah.
Where am I going? Yeah. I ain't had nobody, no relatives near me.
If I did, it was going to snitch. Like, she over here.
Right.
Might as well stay at home.
Stay in my room.
Never have I ever stolen from a family member.
Not no serious. Food wise, yeah. But not nothing serious for real.
That's the no bueno.
Y'all some delinquents for real. Y'all feel it for family members.
I know a couple.
All right. And never have I ever broke a window in the house.
Me and my sisters was so country, y'all. We definitely did.
And
I had a slingshot and I shot it through the window.
We was bad, but we was safe. You feel me? Ain't breaking nothing.
One time me and my sisters was playing tag and my sister kept on saying that something was based and it wasn't, and I was just trying to hurry up the tag, and when I did, I like pushed her into the window that was broke, and now she got a slash, a cut on
her. Oh, that's what it was. I never had.
Yeah. But that's because it wasn't based, and I know she's gonna be watching, and it was not based. So yeah, thank you guys for watching us. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
Tell us what y'all want to see on the next video.
And turn on y'all post notifications.
And what else y'all?
Is it Melly or is Melly? I call your name, girl, whenever I